million voters in this country, one in eight, that are misregistered to vote, meaning information is inaccurate. You have 2 million people on the voter rolls right now that are dead. This is Pew Research. This came out last week. You have 3 million people in this country right now that are registered in multiple states. 14% of all non-citizens in this country are registered to vote.